I'm getting loads of black spots on my rose plant, so I've decided to pick this up, Rose Clear Alter Gun. I decided to cut down all the infected leaves first. Finally, I just sprayed it down. Week 2, I can see some of the leaves have still yellowed again, so I'm going to do the same, cut them down and spray it again. Week 3, there's only a few yellow leaves now, so again I'm going to do the same but not spray it because you're not supposed to spray it too much. These weeds are really annoying me, so I've decided to buy these back to cover the bottom. I think this spray has done a decent job for the price. I think you should give it a go. Thanks for watching.